We are Death Watch Airsoft from Lancaster, Pennsylvania. This is our first Milsim event.
I think we always wanted to get to this point, but it takes time, I think, to become to this level. And now that we're here, it feels pretty good.
Zoo.
Lion.
Jax.
Shane.
Maddie K.
Cobra.
Cage.
Wicket.
And one three-man vote.
As a team, I think this is going to be the ultimate test for us.
Yeah, there's going to be a wall that we might come across, but as a team, we're going to all pull together.
You're talking about an event that's going to be 24 hours that requires your attention at all times. There's going to be mistakes, there's going to be hiccups, and as a team, we need to push past that and get each other through it, and if we can, then we will be successful.
General area?
Yes. Both objectives will be in or near the cabin. You get your objectives out, get back in the boats, come back around, dismount here, end the mission, get back in the truck, come back here for your AAR.
Everybody else is going to offload here, get 360 security. We're going to be looking as we're approaching, advancing. I want lights on the whole time. We're not running nods, they are at least blind to mess them up. At that point, the people on these boats do not leave this boat. They stay in the boat the whole
time.
They provide cover. As the team's coming back with the dignitary, we drop them in that boat and those guys just turn around and haul ass back.
I'm gonna light it up with my light and my gun. You guys advance as far as you can. If you start taking cover, fire, get cover, and then cover for me, and I'll advance.
Okay. Short.
Okay.
Roger. 3, 2, 1.
Get cover, guys. Nope. Cover.
That was a lot of fun. That was very different. That was very different from anything that ever you see or like yeah. even hear of.
Like it was like the one of the most amazing things I've ever experienced. Like okay. you just, you know, navigating through stuff and not knowing what to expect is just.
Yeah. And I'm not gonna lie, at first I was like, man, what are we doing? And then we got our shit together. And
yeah, we had a little strategy going on. Everyone got healed back in the game. We made a push and it worked.
We were
just
healing everybody.
So the grenade
right.
took everyone Diving, out with all the crawling. Medic bands left. I mean, people were having fun. It was just a good time. Yeah.
For our first Milsim event, I think we did really good.
Yeah. We started climbing up that mountain. After that, after taking that break, that was the wall for me. I was like, man, I don't even know if we're going to get up here. And we have Brendan here. He's starting to, I don't know what he was doing. Everyone was like, man, grand. This is bad. But then after we finally got some contact, our adrenaline started flowing. Everything changed. I mean.
Mm-hmm. And then once the adrenaline hits, you can run a marathon. Yeah. And you're like, just bring it. I'm, what are you doing carrying a 16-pound gun? Oh, okay.
I've already had trust in these guys before, but after today, it just succeeded to a narrow level.
Blood was pumping all the time. There was never a moment when my mind wasn't racing.
There's a lot more to it. It's not Mount where there's a clearly defined battle line, or even playing in our field where we know, for the most part, where the hostile forces are. There's so much open room here. A team can take 3 hours and flank around behind you. You think you get an awesome fortified position, the next thing you know, you're getting picked off from behind by, you know, support weapons and guys full squad strength, and you have no clue where they came from.
It's just so much chaos and so much going on, and it's
a 360 battlefield, and you have to stay on your toes, and you can't let your guard down.
One of the things I liked was at certain points we were actually joining up with other squads and seeing the tactics from some of those other squads, and just watching them and what they do, you could learn so much, because what we know is what we know. Now we know more.
If you're basically looking for the most challenging thing you can do in airsoft, this is probably it.
It was an absolute pleasure.
Yeah, so you guys gonna be back next time?
Oh yeah.
Definitely. Yes, definitely.
I know we said it before, but this is no woods game.
Yes, this is no woods game. No bullshit, this is no woods game.